These statues were here long before our village. Teachings of an ancient people. Crafted. We did not understand their meaning until it was too late.
I haven't seen these markings before. They seem to depict a more violent nature, glorifying the hunt.
Thank you. Come on.
Seems odd for a sculpture like this to be so tucked away in these cliffs. Perhaps this was a place of reflection.
Many rang this bell on a journey of reflection, hoping to seek guidance from our ancestors. As our village struggled, Toshi found few answers here.
Over there.
Thank you.
Your dash allows you to exist briefly in both the physical and spirit realms. Use it to evade attacks or move in quickly against enemies.
there.
Thank you.
This could have been Zadru's workshop. These tools look like the ones he carries.
Your duty is to the people who remain. I knew Toshi since he was a boy. Watched him grow into a leader. He cared deeply for our people. Losing so many drove him to do terrible things.
This could have been Zaju's workshop. These tools look like the ones he carries.
Thank you. Thank you.